Hello guys, I am Nika. My YouTube channel, Grandma Nika TV. If you are new in my channel, please thumbs up, subscribe, then bell all to receive notification of video upload. Thank you for coming.
Ngayon mga best, magluto tayo ng steam na minced pork sa ibabaw ng kanin. Kaya kung tawagin ay double cook. Linisin mabuti ang kabuti or mushroom at ibabad ito ng 3 oras hanggang sa lumambot, or mas mabuti ay yung magdamag para talagang malambot siya. Tapos
pag malambot na ang kabuti or mushroom mga best, ay himayin ito, hiwain at hiwain ng maliliit o imince siya, tatarin, ganun.
Ito naman ay water chestnut mga best. Ito ay malupa, di ba? Maputik siya. Kailangan ito hugasan mabuti bago siya balatan para hindi pumasok yung putik sa loob. At pag nabalatan na, ay kailangan hugasan uli para sure na walang nakakapit na putik, ganun, para sure na malinis. Tapos ito ay pipinuin din, hiwain ng pino o tatarin, kasing pino din lang ginawa na pagtatad ng mushroom.
Hello, tangyaw, lay ho ma, himong, tay ka, ho uwa, kamiat na, chiri ko, chiyok soy, kamay, tungko, mata, ting hai, tin pan po, chiy fan, kamay at say la, siya, say kong ting kutong po siyan, kendi bay hai, soy to, chan to hoy, sam kuchung, wate, yat ko yiman, kam yung sinuhuwat ka, mukung nga nga. Kan jeg mig sit sig lap det la, kav så la og det la, sit jo la og bare på gang den ja. Kan jeg siu siu hjem, jeg siu siu mig jeg, siu siu hat chipan. Kan jeg bare yat gang, suk mig fan, kan jeg yat gang, tung yat gang ja. Kan na hai si hai. ก็แม่ละก็ต้องกูล่าไปจำซอยละทำไมโอ้ตามอยู่เฮ้ยอันนี้ตัวร้อยก็ซ้ำกันสวยอ่ะเป็นการมายัดใส่แค่นี้พวกกูก็ไกลตังก้าวจะคอยสินไปแม่ยังละแค่นี้ก้าวจะคอยโลตัวใส่เลยกันเจี๋ยร้อยน่ะไหมกันเจี๋ยไปโนตี้ให้ติ๊บโตไปทายาตังไปคอยกินจีไปโรตีตันมีสปันช่วงโตโหล่าสินจริงอ่ะจริงไฮปันจะมีเต่าโตไล่ตัวจีฝาหน้าใหม่กับแม่ใช่ละซุปก็กฝาหน้าก็ผสมตัวกินสุกโตละโอล่าโมไปตรงโตยาวกันตันให้ผมไปยาวกันจีนี่ก็ล่าตัวยาวกินยาวชับประมาณยาวได้ดีอย่างนะตัวอยู่นะตัวอยู่ไปเซียวค่ะไปโกล่าใหม่ตะโกนชมก็จะมาจะไม่มีกันเจตะกะลาไปกันตันก็จะไหมกันตันที่ตรงกินหอมตีกันมีอะไรต่อไปก็สิฮะนี่มาเบสนักเรียนที่น่าอิสติมนาทีน่ามินสปอร์ตมาคุกัสน้ำมันตายน้ำบิกัสมาตุนนาทีsabay pagluto ng kanin at pagluto ng ulam.
Pagkatapos Pagkatapos nating hugasan at mailagay sa rice cooker ang bigas ay tubigan natin sa saktong tubig. Depende sa gusto nyong luto. Meron kasi yung tao na gusto ay medyo malambot ang sinaing pagluto na, o meron naman yung gusto matigas siya. Ganun. Kami kasi nasanay kami sa medyo talaga malambot, soft siya, hindi kasi masyadong matigas. So, ang style ko, pagtutubig ko ay yung sinusukat ko lang siya sa daliri. Yung sabi nila, pag ipinatong mo daw yung daliri mo sa bigas, ay sa unang guhit, tumaas man, konting-konti man daw na style, itinadapa yung palad sa bigas, tapos yung tubig daw ay tumaas ng konti dun sa may sa gitnang daliri natin, parang dun siya sumalip, yan ganun. Paggamit naman ng iba nung pangtakal ng bigas, ganun. Sa isang takal, dinadagdagan lang siya ng konti, isa't kalahati, ganun. O depende nga kung gusto niyo ng medyo matigas siya, di 1:1. Pero ang tama dyan, sa una, 1:1, yung sumunod. At kung dalawa na yung takal nyo, mag-add kayo ng konting tubig. Ngayon mga best, at na-set aside na ang isasaing nating kanin, ipatong yung holder ng steamer sa rice cooker at ilagay ang i-steam natin na ulam. Pag once na inon natin yung rice cooker, luto na yung kanin, luto na rin yung ulam. Ang ginagawa ko, nagkakat lang ako ng spring onion. Yun ang inilalagay ko sa ibabaw. Hindi na ako nag-a-add ng pinainit na oil at saka toyo. Less oil kasi kami. Sabi nga,
food is for healthy life. Eto na. Ihain na mainit.